Marigold.
And stay with them.
Tell them by your heartbeat. Affection and
blessings.
In the fridge?
You are happy?
We'll put it in the fridge. Give it to Brenda.
Don't forget them.
Also from tour.
Happy ball, everyone should go. Please.
Yes, I told him. Oh, Premanande.
Itai Gaura, Premanande.
If you speak like so loudly, then I made. Oh, your two sisters, Indian song. Beautiful. Indian song. You come side by side. Oh, you should come more forward. Why not? Yes. Oh. You should sit. Now. Oh, it is off. Now, very soon. Soon. Indian song.
Radhe Braj Jana Mana Sukha Kari Radhe Shama Shama Shama.
Here, here, here.
Oh. Sukha Kari Radhe Shama 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 Radhe Shama Shama
loudly. You always, you should keep one kartal with you.
Yes.
Of your own.
Is that Madrona okay? Is it? Yeah, Madrona. Okay.
Okay, that is also fine. Cool. Kaidan is coming.
Where?
There. With Sarvada, Balna, Kaidan is coming.
Where Kaidan? He?
No. Kaidan is coming?
Yes, he's just put on his tea lamp and his goatee right
what? Where he is?
He's in the house putting his tea lamp and goatee.
Oh, yes. Rain? Oh, they can
with them play?
Yes, they can play on mridanga, no harm. You should do kartal.
Oh, okay.
Kedar. Oh, bring him with you with your guitar. You should come anywhere, both. And after Kirtan, they may go. You should take your book in your hands. Why? Making so? Then. Come on. I was waiting so much. My hair from my head went on. No hair, my. For your separation. When Kedar will come and sing for Swamiji and me. You should. No harm. You should come nearer to him. Both will sing. He has another guitar. Begin. You saw a.
One day while walking down life's long road, we We met a man in saffron robes. Prabhupada was his name. He was chanting the holy name. He said, come with me, my daughters and sons. Your spiritual journey has just begun. Chant the holy names of the Lord, and all desirable things will be yours. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Krishna, Krishna, Hare, Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama. Rama, Rama, Hare, Hare. He said, come with me, my daughters and sons. Your spiritual journey has just begun. Chant the holy names of the Lord, and all desirable things will be yours. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama. Rama, Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama. Rama, Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama. Rama, Rama, Hare Hare.
Thank you, Guru Dev. Prabhupada for sending your dear friend to the West. Thank you, Prabhupada, for sending your dear friend to the West. We all know he's Radharani's best. Now hearty blessings are coming our way. And we know that your love is here to stay.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama. Rama, Rama, Hare Hare.
Thank you, Guru Dev, for coming to the Hawaiian Isles with your big blue eyes and your soothing smiles. We wish you would come here to stay, but we know that you must be on your way.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama. Rama, Rama, Hare Hare.
Now Prabhupada has a big smile on his face. Thanks to you, your divine grace.
Now your disciples are in loving care. And the winds of change are blowing through the air. So chant the holy names of the Lord, and all desirable things will be yours. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. A man in saffron robes, Prabhupada was his name. He was chanting the holy name. He said, come with me, my daughters and sons, your spiritual journey has just begun. Chant the holy names of the Lord, and all desirable things will be, and all desirable things will be, and all desirable things will be yours. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
Prepare another song for tomorrow in your language, in Hawaiian or your
Hawaiian language.
Aloha. Aloha.
Because we have come to this island. अज्ञानतिमिरांधस्य ज्ञानञ्जनशलाकया चक्षुरुन्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः. वंशाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपासिन्धुभ्यैव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमः. नमो महावदन्नाय कृष्णा प्रेम प्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्ण चैतन्य नामने गौरतिजे नमः. गुरवे गौरचंद्राय राधिकायै तदालये कृष्णाय कृष्ण भक्ताय तदभक्ताय नमो. Very heartily, obeisance says in the lotus feet of my spiritual master Om Vishnu Parsishmad Bhakti Pragyan Keshav Goswami Narayan, and same to my Siksha Guru Nitya Lila Pravishta Om Vishnu Parsishmad Bhakti Vedanta Swami Narayan. yesterday we were discussing about bhajan rahasyam. We are coming to fifth, that is Krishna Shakti, attachment to Krishna. We have done, finished anyhow, but still I am doing. First from Nishtha, Ruchi will come. Taste will come. In what subject taste will come? Wheat will come. In sadhan. And this taste is divided into two. Vastu vaisishta apekshini, vastu vaisishta anapekshini. The meaning is that after passing this stage of so many anarths in you, anarths are there, but not like nama aparath. They are in very
minute form.
Like when anyone will sing like them with guitar, with harmonium, with so many instruments, with very sweet melody, then it will be very tasteful. But anyone, high class of devotees, with weeping, melting heart, if he is singing, but no instrument. And his voice is somewhat not so sweet. Then that person will not have taste to hear. If anywhere deities are so much well dressed, then he will have taste in darshan. And the same deities, not well dressed, no taste. In ISKCON temples, everywhere, whether bhakti is there or not, but very well dressed deities. And at a time, three persons blowing conch, and in very beautiful way, they are with art, and they perform art, and with a tune, what?
It's melody. Very good melody.
Good melody. What's kirtan?
Govindam Adi Purusham Dhammajami.
So many persons, so many sannyasis with a dand, looking very fine. Oh, anyone come and he will have some taste to see. Oh, very magic. Oh, again and again he will come. So this is taste. When well-decorated deities, well-tuned and everything, then, so his all things, all the practices of bhakti, he has taste, but when well decorated, otherwise no. If he will go to take darshan of Bansidas Babaji and his deities, he will return back, or nothing is there. But his mood is so high that he quarrels with his deity. Oh, this Nitai is very simple, but this is very naughty. He told me to bring flowers and went to the tree and was climbing, and he sent another one, oh boy, and pushed me, and my leg is now
broken.
Oh, I will not worship. Oh, go to another person. Quarrelly. What is this?
His pots were stolen.
No? And weeping and quarreling so much with him, deities. So, we cannot be like that. So, if test is coming, but it depends on something, melody or good decoration or anything. And another is of what? Not like this. Whether he is dressed or not. Any heard from very far away, Hare Krishna, and he became fainted. Oh, what? Where? From where it is coming? And he will be fainted. Like Radhika. Radhika is so superior. But example I am giving. He heard from very far away, Krishna, anyone was telling, and he became faint. So two classes of sneha.
Test.
And if he will continue, then his last, that is? Oh, this will be changed into ashakti. What is ashakti? पहले आएगी अनपेक्षणीय और उसके बाद अनपेक्षित, पहले अपेक्षणीय इसका।
किंतु यहाँ पर प्रश्न है, जैसे अपने आरती का उदाहरण दिया, आरती का जैसे हमने उदाहरण दिया, तो एक साधारण व्यक्ति जिसका भक्ति से कोई संबंध नहीं है, साधु संग नहीं किया, वो भी आकर्षित होता है, और निष्ठा की स्थिति जिसमें अत्यंत साधु,
अभी उसको ऐसा ही होगा, उसका जो निष्ठा है लौकिक निष्ठा है, ज्योतिष को एक साधारण आदमी है, और इसकी निष्ठा अब हो चुकी है, इसलिए इसका इसकी जो स्वर्ण में जो टेस्ट होगा ये उससे कुछ अलग है।
इसको अपेक्षा क्यों करनी पड़ रही है इतने साधु संघ के बाद, जो बाह्य थोड़ी आकर्षक चीजें हैं?
ये अभी साधन भजन नहीं हुआ, अनर्थ, यही अनर्थ है, यही अनर्थ का कारण।
A question comes about hearing these two stages of ruchi. We heard.
Oh, where is Mike?
We just heard the two stages or two classifications of ruchi, taste. One stage in which the sadhak is actually impelled from within for hearing, chanting or darshans or any limb, to perform any limb of bhakti because of any external cause. For example, in kirtan we hear very nice music and very sweet throat voice and all those things. And in the next stage, successive stage, the sadhak is now so strong that he doesn't get at all affected by any external attractive or non-attractive circumstances, but he is flawlessly, his heart, his tendency is running towards performing these activities. So I asked a question to Sri Gurudev that, just for example, we heard that how nicely in ISKCON temple the aarti is being performed. So any person who has no connection with bhakti whatsoever, any ordinary person comes and he gets very attracted to see that very nice aarti going on. So what is the difference between this person's taste and a person who has gone through all the stages of this anartha nivritti and is now reaching towards the end of nishtha? Why he has to now still be waiting or dependent on external attractions to develop his shraddha or ruchi for name or harikatha or for the deities? My question is clear?
Yes.
So Srila Gurudev is telling that this first stage of ruchi itself, in which the sadhak is depending on these external attractions, it itself signifies or denotes that there are still some anarthas left. Still something is left, and when he will continue performing these activities in sadhu sangh, he will now come to the matured stage of ruchi, which will no more depend on these external things.
Main thing is that to whom he told that they came, general persons. Here no question of general person, because this taste is only worldly. Loki. And his is not worldly. He is somewhat transcendental, a part of
Nishtha has come.
He has passed anarths, and also Nishtha has come, and after that he. And there, they will go at once and quickly they form it. This is worldly thing. So, I am telling all these things, that if you want to develop your Krishna consciousness, you will have to pass through these processes. And you should judge yourself where you are, in how much water.
How deep water
you are standing, where?
How little water.
Little water you are. I know, among you, if I am not giving honor properly, not talking with him, I will not come here. He is not giving attention to me. I know so many, they left our classes. But those who have passed through the proper channel, anartha has gone somewhat, and after Nishtha Ruchi is coming, he will have some taste. If we will rebuke him, even he will come, and he will say. So, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, first he told, in what process we should chant name, that prem will come. And for this he quoted one verse of Chaitanya Charitamrita, Trina Dapi Suni Chen. And here, something more he said. If he has taste, then O sadhak will think like this. Ai nanda tanuja kinkaram patitang mai visham bhavam budhau kripayato pad pankaj sthiti sudrisham vichintaya. What is the meaning?
This fifth shloka of Sri Shastakam. Ayi nanda tanuja kinkaram patitam mam vishame bhavam budhau kripayatava parapankaja stita duvisarisham chintayam. O son of Maharaj Nanda, I am your eternal servant, but somehow or other I have fallen into this very deep ocean of material existence. So, O son of Maharaj Nanda, please be merciful unto me, pick me up and place me as an insignificant tiny particle of dust in the dust of your lotus feet.
Srila Bhakti Vinod Thakur, he used to do like this, but in night, taking his malika and weeping, he used to chant these shlokas with tears in his heart, in eyes, and
melting heart.
Ayu nanda tanuja kinkaram patitam me vishama bhavam budhau kripaya tava pada pankaja stiti dhuli sadrisham vichintaya. Weeping. What? Oh nanda nanda, I have left your service. I have no any mood for you. I am in
ocean of
birth and death. Oh, I'm very unhappy. Please take me out of there. And you should engage me in your service. I'm your Kritadar. I'm your
eternal
servant. But you have purchased me. You have claimed to do this. You have right. So I am your such kind of tabadash tabanitta das mui tuma pasariya padiyachu bhavanavai mahajut baddhaiya kripa kari more pad dhulisham tumar sevak karu tumar sme. Here Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur is telling, or myself has explained it, when a sadhak crosses the stage of ruchi and enters in ashakti, in that avastha, oh, he becomes so humble. And automatically, tears coming in his eyes, heart melting. Menan galadashrudharaya, badanang gadagadarudhaya, like this. He repents. I'm so navarthless. I have no taste in your names and all these things. So Bhaktivinoda Thakur used to weep like this. Then, at that time, when Ashakti is somewhat matured, he can realize his Siddhadeya, eternal
identity.
You should know that we have this material form. Very beautiful eyes, curved hairs,
this cheeks
beautiful. Body very strong, beautiful, everything. In the same way, or transcendental, form. There is a form. Very beautiful. And it is Sata Swarup, Satchidanandamaya. But it is like Krishna. Krishna is Satchidananda. He has form beautiful, but not worldly form. How any worldly person see him? How sees? Because at that time Yogamaya has some
proper importance.
No.
Connection.
Like
electric wire and this bulb, there is connection.
From powerhouse. So we are having light. But if connection is cut off, then if you will do? No. Similarly, Krishna is Satchidananda Ghana. His form is also Satchidananda. His all qualities are like that. Transcendental. Ata Krishna Madi na Pavet Grajyamindriyaiha Sevan Mukhohi Jivado Swayam. What we are chanting, this is not pure name. When with causeless mercy, the name Prabhu will come and dawns, then that is pure name. What we are doing? Vibration of
sound.
Vibration of air. Only vibration. Coming from throat and from tongue. Material worlds. Effort by our senses. But when seeing our this condition and prayers, Nam Prabhu will come itself and he will dance in your tongue. And then it is pure name. If pure name comes at once, more than Ashakti, automatic will come. It will come only in the stage of Rati. Not now. So try to chant pure name like this. Always, without interruptions. And then, seeing your parishram,
effort,
endeavor, and Krishna will come in this form of name and he will dance on you. At that time, no laziness, no sleepiness, nothing. He will always be very happy, always. So that is pure name. We should try to do like that, that Krishna name should come and dance on tongue. Krishna pastime should come and it should reveal in our heart. That ananda, so happy, so happy. You cannot realize now or when it will come, and then you can realize. It cannot be told by words. Cannot be. So try to chant always, 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 and when it will come. Oh, you are alive. Oh, this is transcendental name. It will come from your heart, taking what? Your heart. In the form of tears. That tears are also transcendental, because related to pure name. And then, worldly, everything will be forgotten. At that time you will not remember this worldly relation, worldly sense gratification, nothing, beauty and everything. So, Bhaktivinoda Thakur used to do like this. And he has given a line. So we should try to follow. At that time Krishna may hear his prayers, otherwise not. Saranga Saranagati Tahar Pratna Sune, otherwise he will not. If you have strong Saranagati, and in Saranagati, oh, Krishna is very powerful. He is always saving me, protecting me, nourishing me. He must support and nourish me. If this faith is there, then, oh, he will hear. Otherwise, not. In this world, there are so many lakhs and lakhs, thousands and thousands of persons who are, almost all are unhappy. They weep bitterly. But Krishna never hears. Oh God, oh my God, but he will not. Because he is not surrendered. So you must be surrendered. And then Krishna will hear. At that time, if anatha are there and you are not surrendered, he will hear and neglect. Why? If you are chanting name and thinking what to do, nowadays all businesses are in down. Now my business is to be a stopped life. No so much income. What to do, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna? What will be? It may be that your business may be okay. No effect, because Krishna will not hear, he will neglect you. He knows that this is like a poison, and he wants poison. Why I should give poison? He will not hear. But when he will know that he knows all these things like poison, and wants me to serve, and then he will hear. In first stage, he is like Antaryami. Antaryami, you know?
Super soul.
Like Sakshi.
Paramatma, witness.
Witness. He will neglect. Like judges. They hear both parties. And he is neutral. He is neutral. But if he will see that he is right, all right, and he is weeping for right thing, and he has come for good decision, that then he can give a good decision, judgment, favorable to him. So Krishna at first in our heart he is like Sakshi.
Witness.
And when he will surrender himself, then he will not be like a
witness.
What will be? Oh, he will hear and do accordingly. What I told, you should repeat. Give.
If Krishna hears our prayer that we want something material, we don't actually sincerely want his service. He sees that we want something that will be hurting to ourselves. So he will hear the prayer but neglect to fulfill our desires because he doesn't want to hurt us. If he sees that we
sincerely... He may not hear. He will be engaged in
or
thinking...
Or he won't hear at all. But if we sincerely want his service, then he'll pay attention if we're Sharanagat. If we take everything favorable for his service, reject everything unfavorable, are very meek and humble, are fully surrendered, and see him as our only maintainer and protector, then he will hear and he will also fulfill that desire.
You can hear one example. In the assembly of Kaurav. Kaurav, you know, Duryodhan, Dushasan, Karna, Shakuni and all. Duryodhan and his party was going to insult Pandavas. By trick, they defeated Pandavas in gambling. And they controlled them to give Draupadi.
They first lost everything and then finally they lost Draupadi also.
Also, in gambling. And then Duryodhan told to Dushasan, I want that you should take her
clothes,
garment, and she should be naked. And in naked, she should sit here. I want. You should do at once. Like demon, he began to do. He was how much strong? Like 1,000.
10,000 elephant power.
He was. And he began to
pull off.
At that time, Draupadi, what to do? When he began, he saw towards five Pandavas that they will help him. But they were coming to help, but Yudhishthira Maharaj stopping them. Oh, let's see what further going on. He has full belief in Krishna. He must come. So we should not do. And after that, Duryodhan began to pull. He looked upon Bhisham Pitamah, Dronacharya, Kripacharya, so many, that they will save me. But they did like, they could not save her. Then she began to pray to Krishna, O Krishna. But still, the bell was in his teeth. And Krishna in Dwarka, surrounded by queens, he was in hurry. And they asked, why you are in hurry? Anyone is calling me, but why you don't go? Because not full surrender. And after that, Draupadi gave up.
Holding the sari with her feet.
Sorry, from his teeth. And with two hands up, oh, Gavanda Rakusharana Abhuta Jivana. I am totally surrendered to you. And she closed her eyes. What will be happen, it should happen. Like this. Oh, Krishna, at once, run away. He forget to take shoes, even, and run away quickly. In a second he came, and he became garment or cloth of Draupadi. And then Dushasana,
pulling.
He became tired, he could not. So, if you are not surrendered like, or full-handed, like this, fully surrendered, he will not hear. Krishna is very crooked, you know. But when he will come in heart,
he cannot leave.
Oh, you cannot gape him out. Never and never. So you should try to full surrender. Then Krishna may come. Otherwise chanting name will not do. You are chanting worldly, remembering worldly things. Oh, my husband has left. My wife has left me. What to do? What to do? And chanting. Krishna will neglect. Then he is telling, oh, giving up on earth, having relation with Krishna. One, if you have very beautiful form, all the modes, then we have some special relation with Krishna. These relations are divided into five. Shanta, Dasya, Sakha, Vatsalya and Madhur. Among these five relations, oh, topmost is Madhur. I am beloved of Krishna. Krishna is my beloved. Like this. Only Krishna is my beloved. I am beloved of Krishna. So these kinds of will come at that time. So Srimad Bhagavatam is telling, Sukadeva Goswami is telling to Srila Parikshit Maharaj. Srinivatang Swakatha Krishna Punya Savana Kirtana Hridyantasto Yavadrani Budhinet Suhit Satam Nashta Prayesu Abhadresu Nityam Bhagavat Sevaya Bhagavat Uttam Shleku Bhaktir Bhavati Nashtiki Tada Rajastamo Bhava Kamulo Bhadyaschaje Cheta Etai Anabiddham Sthitam Satte Prasidati. Any kirtan should be done.
Jaya Radha Madhava Jaya Kunja Vihari
Jaya Radha.
Tomorrow. Jaya Kunja Bihari.
Jaya Radha Madhava. Jaya Kunja Bihari.
Jaya Gopi Jana Balaba. Jaya Gira Radha. Sadanandana Jaya Braja Janaranjana Jaya Braja Janaranjana Ravana Chari Jaya Kunja Bihari
Jaya
Jayanatira Bhavachari Jaya Kunja Bihari
Jaya Jamunatira
Krishna Hare Hare
Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare Hare
Hare Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare
This is slow. Can you do? Huh? All. You have no book? Oh, you should do. You should.
Verses Srinvatam Swakata Krishna Punya Shravna Kirtan Hridyan Taksto Yabadani Vidanoti Suritsatam.
You have a strong belief on these Srimad Bhagavatam poems, shlokas.
That Sri Krishna, the personality of Godhead, who is Paramatma, super soul in everyone's heart, and the benefactor of the truthful devotee, that he cleanses desire for material enjoyment, from whom that punya shravana kirtana, that devotee who has been doing proper hearing and chanting, he cleanses desire for material enjoyment from the heart of such devotee, and within him such devotee has developed the urge to hear his messages. So Srila Vishnu Chakravarti Thakur, he explains how Krishna, he comes and he cleanses desire. That one who is hearing, meritorious hearing, what does that mean? That first he must be hearing from the proper source. He must be hearing from one who is realized soul. Yau Bhagavat Pad Vaishnavarastane Ekanta Shokuru Chaitanya Charani. That one should go at the lotus feet of Mahabhagavat devotee, surrendering and hearing from such a personality. Then he will show one how to take shelter, how to do ekantiki bhakti, and ultimately take shelter at the lotus feet of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So such very advanced realized soul, that within his heart Krishna is there. Krishna se toma, Krishna dite pa, toma sakatiyache, amito kangala, Krishna Krishna bodhi. That Krishna is within his heart. And when he's speaking Harikatha, then Krishna, who is situated within his heart, manifests in the form of sound, Shabda Brahma. And he enters into the heart of that devotee who has been hearing very, very attentively with the mood of surrender that Srila Gurudev has been explaining. Because the devotee has opened his heart to hear Harikatha, then Krishna entering and saying that, oh, that this is my family member. He's taking shelter of my family member. Then he comes with his own broom, and Krishna, he enters into that heart, and then he starts to clean. Only by this process of meritorious hearing. Shrinvatam swakata Krishna punya shravna kirtana. By this process of hearing, then Krishna himself, in the form of transcendental sound, he comes and he does everything.
This is the process. Keep your hands here, and then you should decide whether we are following that process or no. Whether I am following or not. Then your heart will answer, no, we are not following. Exactly. So try to do like this. If you are following that process, I have come. Why? Inspired by our Guru Bhargava. To inspire you for this process. If you will adopt the process, at once you will be very happy. Very happy. And tears will come like this. As rainfall. Go, Prama! Oh, Mahamantra. Loudly.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Hare
Hare Krishna
Hare Krishna Jai Gauranga Jai Gauranga Jai Gauranga
Oh,
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
Radhe 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 Jai Jai Shri Radhe
Radhe Radhe Radhe Jai Jai Shri Radhe
Radhe Radhe Radhe Jai Jai Shri Radhe
Radhe Radhe
Radhe Jai Jai
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Chaitanya wants you.
Gaur Premanande Jai 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 Sri Radhe Jai 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 Sri Radhe Jai 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 Sri Radhe
Jiva Jan
Yugala Milana.
Jaya Jaya Radha Krishna Yugala Milana.
Bharati Karo He Lalita Jita Pidana.
Bharati Karo He Lalita Jita Pidana.
Bharati Karo He Lalita Jita Pidana. Ribanga Sundara, Sambara Siti Puta Chura Manohara, Sambara Siti Puta Chura Manohara, Vrishabhanu Kanya
Lalita Madhava Bhame Vrishabhanu Kanya
Kumila Vasana Gori Rupe Gune Danya Kumila
Vasana Gori Rupe
Gune Danya Nanavidha Alankara Kore Jala Mala
Nanavidha Alankara Kore Jala Mala
Mahari Manu Vimohana Vadana Ujjala
Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Krishna.